All right, here's the boys drilling in a pole with the cool tractor instead of having to do it themselves. Oh, wow.